teams have been assembled at random.
A great tactician creates plans.
First team to destroy the other team wins each round.
Once a good
down,
tactician recognizes the soundness
over.
Of a plan
Who
presented to him.
Who will be the winners? Who will be the corpses?
A fair tactician must see the plan succeed before offering approval. Those with no tactical ability at all may never understand or accept it. Nor will such people understand or accept the tactician. To those without that ability, those who possess it are a mystery. And when a mind is too deficient in understanding, the resulting gap is often filled with resentment.
It is simple. The Empire has the means of mass destruction. The Rebellion does not.
We've only now managed to gather our forces.
Gather our forces? General Draven's already blown up an Imperial base.
A decision needed to be made.
That's how it's going. We're having a mindset.
I say we fight.
We must scatter the fleet. If it's war you want, you fight alone.
Military leadership is a journey, not a destination. It is continually challenged and must continually improve itself against fresh obstacles. There is satisfaction, but one must never allow oneself to become complacent. There are always war enemies to be identified, faced. Vanquished.
Stand up in my chief! Not yours!
I need to speak to Admiral Radisson.
He's going to fight.
This is Admiral Venice of the Rebel Alliance. Call up a Hammerhead Corvette.
I want you to know failure. Utter defeat. And that it is I who delivers it crashing down upon you. Now, let us proceed.
And we'll remember this as the last day of the Republic!
A person with such power is accustomed to having every word considered, and every whim treated as a norm. And all who recognize that power know to bow to it. A few have the courage and courage. All warriors understand the need to face and defeat the enemy. Both aspects of the task can be challenging. Both can require thought, insight, and planning.
Did you fail your teammates last round?
But a warrior
may
forget.
Here's your chance to do it again!
But even the task of identifying the enemy can be difficult. And the cost of that will lead to catastrophe.
Our mission.
Roth incarnate. Even the Dark Counselor feels it.
How do you wish to die?
Combat?
Or on your knees?
Brings the gate. The mysteries of the Force are an enigma to me. But for all those abilities, all the power, the Jedi lacked the vision for how to wield it.
Feel an Emperor's wrath!
A warrior may retreat, he does not flee. He may lie in ambush, he does not hide. He may experience victory or defeat. He does not cease to serve.
A warrior's end requires a worthy foe. To die in battle, dragging many foes into the void. That is a good ending.